Hello and welcome to Subnautica Part 20. Sorry, let me move the mic. Today, well, I don't exactly have a full game plan, if I'm gonna be totally honest, but we are currently towards the end of the game, I believe. Yeah, we are in this place. I don't know what this place is called, but we are here regardless. Let's see. I had to leave early yesterday because I was getting a headache. Well, I had a headache, but it was working on turning into a migraine. I'm pretty bad about getting those sometimes. Nowhere near as bad as it used to be. When I was in high school, I was really bad about having at least two migraines a week. Luckily, that's not a thing anymore. These days, it's just if I leave a headache alone and I don't try to, like, get rid of it immediately, then it can become a migraine. Wait, is this another portal? How many portals do people fucking need? Shit. Yeah, I don't need to report any bugs. Or is this the exact same place that I was yesterday? Did it not save when I saved? Or is this another portal? No, this is another portal. I've never been here before. Interesting. I should come back here and actually, drop some of these, drop like markers or something. That way I can, find these places.
Calorie intake recommended.
Whee! Well, it's a good thing I can get some food. I think. I can eat that. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's find another fishy that I can eat. Oh, no, we don't need to repair the fish, we need to cook the fish. I just need a little more. Explored that way. Is there any other directions we can go in here? That's not too far from the third house. Is there anything behind you? Nope. Alrighty. Well, let's go back. Oh yeah, we got, what was it? Five new followers today. I'm really excited. We're getting closer to the goal. Which my goal is to get like 50 50 followers. That's my first goal. I'm just really excited. We're getting there. The fuck? What is this? Hey! No, none of that. Stop it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Is that bad? Is that good? Is it making new cubes? Okay, let's move this away from that. That way, I'm not sitting here. Being bombarded by that. Okay, it took its power cell out. The fuck? How many power cells do you have, buddy? No power source. Let me take that battery. How many fucking batteries? Alright, I'm just gonna stick it in there. That way the power doesn't die. I don't want it using power while we're... Is that a bow? Or is it a boomerang? I can't tell. It looks like a crescent moon of some sort, though. Tracking implant. That's a pretty big tracking implant you got there. Don't want to deal with your ass later. Surely, how many portals do they have in here? I'm gonna assume they have a total of 4 at this point. If I can find the one that takes us back to the third base, that would be really easy. Or that would make things a lot easier, which I think this one might be it. Please be it. We'll know once we get to the end. This definitely looks like it. If it is, then this is gonna make life a whole lot easier. Yep. This is the third, or the one that's near the third house. Let me check. Somebody was knocking at the door. Let me check who that is real quick. Oh man, I could smell that somebody was cooking something. It smells like some Hispanic food. Shit smells good. Now I want some Hispanic food. Let's see. Maybe I'll get some tomorrow. Sadly, I can't handle anything spicy, really, so usually whenever I do go to, like, Hispanic restaurants, it's just quesadillas, chicken and cheese quesadillas, and, like, their rice, and, like, their, yellow queso. Shit's good. Okay. We activated this portal. Now let's activate this one. I'm assuming that there's one on this end as well. Yeah, there it is. Here you go. Nom nom. Now, where do you go? Now that I think about this, can't be good for my body. Teleporting back and forth. The fuck? Where are we? These cute plants. Poke around a little bit. Ah! Well, now that I think about it, what is needed to make a blue tablet? Where would I find that? There it is. Ah, that's what the cubes are for. Okay. Other than the portals. Excuse me. Burpeted. I like when my character walks, it goes click, 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 click. No, to go back up. I'm sorry if you hear tapping. I think that's Shiro doing something. No, I don't want those. Let me drop them. Oh, that's scary. What's out here? There's a wreckage. Some sort. Hmm. Oh. It's the mean plants. It's a mesmer. They're really pretty, but they're a pain in the ass. Alright, let's go back to the portal. Let's not go too far.
Seek fluid intake.
Way ahead of you, hon. Ow! That was my fault.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Take the pathway down the middle. Sorry, I had to move my keyboard. Alright, let's go down the middle. Ooh.
This room appears to be a biological archive storing more than 40 indigenous egg specimens in different states of development.
Did you say eggs? Can I have some of these? Not that I need more, but I want more. I don't think I've had that one before, I don't think.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, I've seen one of these, but like smaller. That one I think, no, that one's not new, I don't think. That for sure is new. I think I've seen that one. I don't think I've seen that one. That one I haven't seen, maybe, I don't know. Wait, I don't think I've seen that one before, have I? Mr. P's gonna find this hilarious that I found the egg room. Wait, what's that? Huh? What is that? Huh? It's purple! Huh? What are you? Huh? I want to scan you. Alright, I'm gonna get my egg nut brain out of here. Before I attempt to steal some of their eggs. Alright, which portal was it? I think it was that one that takes us to the third building. Or the third base. Third base. Oh fuck, I didn't think this part
was. Warning. Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Very well. There we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, so we need... Why are we stuck? Fuck. Let me see your backpack. I want to give you your grapple hook. There you go. Why are you broken? There we go. Little Beatrice is all passed out, all sweeping and tuckered out. I think I went through the wrong one. Yep, I did. Okay, we're gonna go through the other one. Go through this one. Woo! Alright, this is the place that we need to be in. Fuck. Fuck. Ow. Leave my ass alone. I haven't done anything to you. Stay in your cave. Of nightmares. Alright. Going up!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. Okay. We need an advanced charger for that. Little Mesmer! You're such a little dickhead. Yeah, you are. Okay, do I have any cubes on me is the question. I do not. But probably does. It does. Let's make some of these. I need two more blue crystals. Just in case, because I really don't want to have to come back through here again. Okay, that's the purple tablet. Do I have any actual tablets back at the other place? I think I do. Hold on, let me see about that. Yeah, I need that. What does it take to make an advance? I can't remember. Ooh. That would definitely help. We need gold and a computer chip. We have computer chips back at the place. We got plenty of gold there as well. Alright. Well, let's... Will you leave my sea moth alone? Little asshole. We also need to make, what is it? Three markers for our, sorry fishies. For the portals, that way I can kind of go to those locations again, and it won't be too hard for me to find the portals and whatnot. So we also need three of those. I guess I should also make some cured food as well. We also get to see about the eggs that I almost said, the eggs that I planted, the eggs that I put in the tank, because they hatched. You know what? I think it just dawned on me. I think they are missing an egg. They are missing the red egg at the alien base. I never did see it. If they're still there, I'll show you which ones I'm talking about. Too bright for headlights right now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's see. Do I have anything in my storage? I do. Let's grab that. Ouch!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Computer chip and gold. Gold and the computer chip is not in the salt locker. I think it's in this one. Or did I already use it? Nah, wrong button. Those things are huge. How do we make a computer chip? Copper wire. Do we have any copper anywhere? Hmm. Wrong button. No, we do not. So, where are the larvae that I put in this tank? Oh, there they are. They already hatched into little adults. And I got a tank full of predator fish. Yay! Cause that's just one mishap waiting to happen. Whoops, I need that. You know what? Let's
seek fluid intake.
Let's plant those. We are currently out of power. Everything's full. Ah! I didn't want that.
Consumed. Vital signs stabilizing.
Well then. Let's plant the mushrooms in here, I guess. First things first. Come here, I need you. No, cute. Only need one. And I need some pulpa. No, you can't get away from me. Come here. It's the limestone that we need. What you got for me? Titanium, we're not needing that specifically right now. Still titanium. There we go, there's some copper, but I think we need two copper for copper wire. Alrighty. All these markers are gonna drive me up the wall. I need one more. And I also need one more gold. So, I'm gonna get rid of those markers in just a minute. I don't want them all on my face. Pieces that I cut off earlier. Also, is that a cooked fish? It is a cooked fish. No, it was not. It was a rotten fish. Oh, fuck.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Also need beacons, that's what it was. Beacons, copper and titanium. It's always fucking copper. It's under here. Fuck you! Get out of here before those little tootie booties start farting on me. Copper. Yeah, these are the eggs I was talking about. The one that they were missing. This one. Scan this? Yeah, it did. Sorry, that's the puppy that's not. Stalker, go away! We got enough for 3 beacons, I think. That's not... Is that the right... Yeah, that's the right house. I can't see because of all these markers. I'm gonna turn these markers off real quick.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I forgot to post that I was streaming on Twitter. I just realized that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let me fix that real quick. Zag, stop. Give me a second. Back to channel. Twitter. Yeah. There we go. All right. Okay. Now we're back in business. Okay. Got plenty of titanium to make these things. Okay. Out here, some blood oil. That way, I can give this baby some juice. No, I want some V8 juice. Damn. I'm just hungry, I guess. Doing, little pup? You're making a mess and a ruckus. Yes, Mama sees you.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Have some blue tablets on us. Sorry, fishy. And some beacons. I can now place those beacons down where those portals are. And I can kind of figure out the general area of where we've got the portal set. It's like them big boys. Making sure I had something on me.
There's food in there.
Huh?
There's food in there.
What'd they make?
Chicken, some chili cheese fries, and macaroni. With macaroni, is like peppers in it. I figured at least like chili cheese fries.
Yeah. Thank you. It's so dark. What is that? Oh, it's a root. No, take your creepy ass somewhere else, please. Exactly what it was that we needed to make this, but we're gonna find out. Okay. Charging. We are out of power here. We should probably get that fixed. I really do like the music here though. Okay, I did fix that. Wait, there's one right here. No, I can't grab these. They're too big for my buckets. Thank you. Sorry, this might be a little boring. I just need to charge these batteries. Oh, there's one. Okay, that should be all that I need, I think. And then we can continue on with the story. Beep butt. Did I wake you, little baby? I'm sorry. We got 64%. We're getting there. Yeah, let's just go ahead and grab them. Do not see the ghost. So let's go. Not that I can get in here, as far as I know. Okay. Here we go. Thank you. Okay. Did I ever check out up here? I don't remember. No, I was going to, but I figured I'd hold off until I checked the bottom floor. Was what it was. Oh shit. I haven't seen this before. See Emperor Fetus. The fuck? Preserved egg casing. Sea Emperor egg casing. I guess that's all they were able to get. Just that one egg, they cracked it open and put the fetus in here, I guess. Because sea emperors are hard to keep alive, or hard to not get killed by, I suppose. Here we go. Like, my little knife's actually gonna do any good or any harm to anything other than little fishies and stalker fishes. Do I even want to know what's in there? I do not want to go in there without my suit.
Against it as they did.
I need missiles if I'm gonna try and fight that thing. Emperor, a sea emperor. No, that is completely different from the creature that I was looking at previously. Zag, stop your barking. No, 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 no! She's gonna kill me. I think she is. Do you wish to harm me? Can I scan you? There's something down here. What are these?
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare plankton-like life form, which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it. Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
That is very passive. Hello, madam. May I have a moment of your time? I think so. I'm not sure if she's what's been speaking to me this whole time or not. But I can't scan her. That's...
Unlike other alien facilities, scans indicate this location supports a diverse and healthy ecosystem. Explanation unclear at this time.
She's very interesting.
Plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
Maybe it has something to do with her. Ah! Shit! I'm all done! I got so lost in exploring in here. Come on.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I think their species are called sea emperors. But this one I think is female, so it'd be a sea empress? I don't know, she seems more curious than anything, based off of her talking. Your eggs are very beautiful, by the way. Hello. Hi. I guess she just sat there for a moment? Huh? Do I want to actually insert a cube? I don't want to fuck up anything, because they seem pretty happy on their own.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I don't want to ruin her, you know, her happiness. Yeah, she just spoke to me earlier. There is no cubes in my backpack. I need to get the cube. I'll be right back, madam. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do this number. And huzzah! We do need the suit, though, to get more cubes. Yeah, I was saying that, I think she is the one that's been talking to me. Okay. Only need one. Thank you. I'm gonna take my little upgrade. And stick it in my pocket. To, I guess, give you children? Seeing as how I can see your eggs, you have like 5 of them. Are you okay with this?
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place.
Okay.
We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Okay. Sounds good to me. I don't have hatching something. What is this? Hatching. What is this hatching thing? Cert. What is that? Is that something that I have? No, I need out. Out. any doubt. What is this hatching thing that we need? Here it is. Okay. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Madam, let me help you. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Wait, is that another portal? It is. I need one more cube. Okay, okay, okay. I gotcha, I gotcha. Give me a second. I'll go get you another cube. Don't worry, I'm not neglecting you, I promise. Let me go get a cube. I'll be back. No! Let me out! Fuck.
Calorie intake recommended.
Let's get all the cubes this time. Accidentally smacked the mic. Poor thing was so stunned it was falling over. There we go. Okay. Let's see, which side do I need to be on? I think it's this side. Yeah. Okay. All right, honey. Let's get you and your kids out of here.
With the passage you've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
Oh, thank you.
New blueprint acquired.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How do I make this? Don't worry, I'm gonna feed my character in just a minute. Damn! They were experimenting, trying to figure out how to get this stuff, or how to... Okay. They were trying to force her to make the kids hatch. Alright. Hold on. I'm kind of curious where that portal goes.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, let's see what's on the other side. Wait, this is a portal out near the second home. Okay, okay. So, let's see. I need... I know where one of these things are. Two of these things. Okay. Don't worry, Mama. I'm gonna get you and your kids out. Okay, it's this one I think that I need to go to. Okay. can't see shit. This is what I need. It's this. Not gonna lie, I do feel like I'm being had here though. Why is this so dark? Ouch! Pushed the wrong button. There it is. Okay. That's two. Ghost weed. That's... Wait, they had a portal to a location for each of these items, though. How did they not know?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Do they just have the formula, but they just wouldn't let them leave? Because each of these portals is to exactly these items, it looks like. Drag my little ass on over.
Calorie intake recommended.
Fuck. Why are you being such a pain in the ass? There we go. We'll get our tummy some food when we go in here. Some ghost weed. Ghost weed. Why does that sound exactly behind me? Please tell me it's not, and it is. Ghost weed, ghost weed, ghost weed. Where is it? There's some. Okay, now all that's missing is that, which I think I have some in here. Planted. Right? I did plant some? No, it was in the other one.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The other two are at my house. That way I'm not having to sit here and go through all these portals. And deal with a fucking ghost up my ass. I can just craft it all at the house.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Already ahead of you, hon.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Where'd it go? Shit. I don't know why I grabbed one of those, but I did. Okay, this is what I need. One of those. And... ah! This. Now I have everything that I need. Do I need multiples of these? I don't know. Hope not. I might though.